looking back on the Pine Belt in 2023.
They come because of hometown, and then they kind of fall in love with the history.
The city of Laurel showcases its history for tourists with the Laurel Visitors Museum.
It's just a unique space and an opportunity for people to come in, see what all Laurel has to offer.
We take a dive into the history and the restoration process of the building and how Laurel's tourism will benefit from this new historic hub, Friday at 6:00.